Little Lulu, little Lulu, with freckles on your chin, always in and out of trouble, but mostly always in. Using daddy's necktie for the tail of your kite, using mommy's lipstick for the letters you write. So the clock says 7:30, it's really after 10. Looks like Lulu's been repairing it again. Though you're wild as any Zulu and you're just as hard to tame, little Lulu, I love you just the same, the same. Little Lulu, I love you just the same.
I would like to exchange this for something else, mister.
Very well, miss. Here's your exchange slip. Just look around until you see what you want.
Thank you, mister.
Just a minute, boy. Take these to the stock room. And I'll see that you find what you want. And look at all these nice toys for little girls. Ah, now here's something you'll like. A cute little doll carriage to take your nice little dolly for a itty-bitty walk. And in Babykin's carriage is a itty-bitty hat to keep Babykin's itty-bitty head warm. And an itsy-bitsy wattle to keep Babykin happy. Oh, the wattle is broken.
What I want, Mr.
And what are you doing in this store?
Mister, but I've decided to keep my doll after all.